They call this place the beach. Yeah, they are going back after they saw us.
Welcome to my channel once again. There is this thing that is happening on the South African Zimbabwean border. I saw this on social media and I wanted to comment on it, because when you go at the comment section of these videos on social media, people are kind of sympathizing with the Zimbabweans a lot. It's all about Zimbabweans who are trying to cross from Zimbabwe into South Africa. And it seems like it's just a river that separates South Africa from Zimbabwe. And the Zimbabweans have been crossing that river into South Africa. And all you will see is South Africans who I think are from that side of South Africa. I think they say around Limpopo, around that side. They are just guarding. These are not like, they are not even police people. They are no security personnel, but they are just guarding and just driving the Zimbabweans back into their country. And they don't want to allow them to enter the country. So many people on social media are like, why are South Africans doing this? Why are South Africans pushing their brothers away? Why are they not allowing them to enter into the country? You know, these are the words of people on social media.
Here are Zimbabweans. We are now pushing them back. They were crossing the river here. We are pushing them back. They must go back. They were crossing the river here. They were crossing the river here. As you can see them here. They call this place the beach.
Now they are swimming over, you can see people.
They call. They call this place the beach. Yeah, they are going back after they saw us. This is where they are crossing here. Yes, I'm arrested. Yeah. They saw the green t-shirts, they are going back. They are going back, we don't just talk.
They are going back.
I'm a hand. We don't just talk.
Yeah, bye-bye, don't come back.
Crossing the river here.
There's a
village
on the other
side.
There's a village,
you
guys.
There's a village, you can see there.
They're staying this side.
But I did a little research and got certain videos that also showed something different. Yes, these videos actually showed something different.
We are with members of Patriotic Alliance who are very, very serious to say that they want the law to be enforced, ensure that there are no Zimbabweans in particular who pass through to the country without proper documents. They are camping at this particular area where we are. If you see the man on camera there, we understand he's a Zimbabwean. He is coming from the side of South Africa. This is a river. He's going to pass through this particular river, crossing over to Zimbabwe part, where we understand there's a village, you know, which is separated by this particular river where we are. So they have been camping on site for since December to where we are right now, to ensure that they intercept anyone who wants to cross through this particular river illegally. And they're saying it's a number of them that they have actually intercepted up to so
far. I'm part again of the night shift team. We've got hundreds of people on this border.
there's no one here from the Border Management Authority. We don't see soldiers here. There's no one here. Our country is naked. Forget politics for a second. Tonight I want to make a call on the president of our country, His Excellency Cyril Ramaphosa. Let's forget politics for a second. We have a problem. People were literally standing there with boxes and boxes trying to bring that into South Africa. We didn't know what was in there. That's why we decided we're not leaving. People might bring in guns. People might bring in contraband. People might bring in dynamite, for all that we know. So we are asking of you. There are people that are getting paid big money to guard our borders. They are not here. They are sleeping. None of us are getting paid. But this country has given me a second chance. This country has given me everything. I'm asking you to please treat this as a matter of urgency. We don't want to embarrass nobody. All we are asking is that there's no one here. You've got a stretch here. The whole stretch, you've got patriots standing. The whole stretch. There's absolutely no soldiers. There's absolutely no police. There's absolutely no security. So I'm from the bottom of my heart. This is not the way to run a country. Can you please do something about it? Our country is naked. Terrorists are entering. Bombs might enter one of these days. Please do something about it. Please do something about it. You are putting the people of South Africa in great danger as a leader if you don't make them aware of dangers facing them. Salute.
Okay, so when you look at these videos, this is what is currently happening on the South African-Zimbabwean border. But looking at what is actually happening, that side of the border is very porous. And South Africans are doing that because they are afraid that these Zimbabweans might be bringing weapons and other stuff that are illegal into the country. So all they are asking for is that they need the government to bring people on that border, on that line, on that side of the border, to guard there. At least if people are entering, they can at least do what, scrutinize them properly before entering. But if there is nobody at the border and it's porous like that, anything can enter. Everything can enter. So basically that's their cry. And it's not like they hate Zimbabweans and they don't want Zimbabweans to enter and all that. No, you understand? But people are getting it all wrong on social media and they are like, why are South Africans not allowing their brothers to enter into their country? And like that emotional thing that they are just trying to use to say all these things. That is not the case. But I'm even surprised that a border like that and there is no security there to even check people who are even entering and all that. I know that there are a lot of countries that also have porous borders and all that. But this is a place that perhaps the people have been complaining and they need people there. And if other country men are entering and they are not being properly scrutinized and checked to see if they are not carrying any deadly weapons or not, or drugs or anything to enter into the country, because you know, if they allow everybody, people have different minds, people can bring in certain things that are not legal into the country. So for me, what they are trying to do, I don't see anything wrong with it. We are asking for free border and all that, but at the same time, if people are coming in, you should at least have checkpoints that if people are coming in, they can easily check them and know whether they are holding something legal before they allow them to enter into the country. You understand? So for me, Charlie, I don't know why people are just complaining about South Africans not allowing these guys to come in. This is their country and they need to at least do what, protect their borders too. Because if anything happens or enters and it's not something good, it will have adverse effect on them. You understand? So I understand them perfectly. I thank you so much for watching.